sou o Vitor e eu aprendi a ter e compartilhar a minha fé com a minha família. E assim, eu procuro ser uma pessoa educada, respeitando o próximo e ajudando sempre que possível, como estou fazendo no projeto da minha escola. Devemos sempre compartilhar a nossa fé. Minha fé está dentro do meu coração.
My name is Mahi Joshua. I'm 11 years old and I'm an Indian. How am I a missionary? I'm a missionary because I go to church every Sunday with my parents and I pray every night before bed and I pray every morning before I attend school. And I also pray for my grandmother who is at the hospital right now. I love and care for my dog as well as my family. I try to help around my house as much as I can, and that's how I be a missionary. Thank you.
And of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Hello, we are children from Ghana. We are here to share with you how we experience the love of God. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. He loves you too. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. He loves you too. Hallelujah. Jesus loves me. Hallelujah. Jesus loves me, hallelujah, yeah. Jesus loves me, hallelujah, yeah. He loves you too. Jesus dorme, Jesus dorme, Jesus dorme, all the ones so. Jesus dorme, Jesus dorme, Jesus dorme, all the ones so. Hallelujah, yeah.
Look at me.
Trees, flowers, birds, all around. Nature is beautiful.
I have friends to play with. Trees.
Nama saya Jeno. Kami berasal dari paroki Magdalene.
kita sudah bisa beraktivitas seperti biasa lagi. Contohnya seperti bersekolah, bergereja, dan lain-lain. Meskipun kita harus tetap menjalankan protokol kesehatan.
Ya, benar sekali.
The Word of God guides us in every step of our life. Earth is a foothold where we are stand. And we are here to be a light for others during this pandemic. Jesus loves us and all the children in the world.
Because of our baptism, we are called to spread the good news of the love of God throughout the whole world and live it within us.
Thank you. Missionary Society of South Sudan, and now we are refugees in Uganda, especially in the Bribiri settlement.
What we have seen and observed? That has Jesus have said in the scripture, that let the little ones come to him.
So what I have heard and I have seen, when I have arrived here, I was not a holy childhood like this. But something touches in my heart that go to the church. I came and I prayed, I go back. Another night I dreamed that go back to the church. So I went back, I came back to the church and I prayed. So from there, I began to come to the church, so I became a holy childhood like this. So when I was in South Sudan, I knew nothing. So children from outside country, pray hard so that you will be strong in Christ.